Ubane Joel Sihle. Zuma Sambudla Duduzile. Ndlela Ntlamulo. Njingila Edward Mzigayise.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation as binding on your conscience?
Yes.
You may then proceed to read the oath. Those members who took the oath, raise their right hand and say, so help me God. Those who affirmed, put up the right hand and say, I do.
I do.
Thank you very much. We have been duly sworn in.
Abada Zelna Saira Lamini Senzo Selby Gasa Musawengosi Hlabuhlangene Gasa Nompumelelo Matilda Wabaza Ntlantla Bernard.
Do all of you consider the oath to be binding on your conscience? You may then proceed to read the oath. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. Thank you very much. You have been duly sworn in.
Kanyile Nongalisa Princess, Kuzwa Yotamsa and Fortune, Madlala Emerald, Kwenzokuhle, Mafahane Mohayeji Carol, Malinga Jafta Sihle.
Do all of you consider the oath binding on your conscience, the oath or affirmation?
Yes.
You may proceed to read the oath. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. You have been duly sworn in. Thank you very much.
Masilela Sidwell Matolin, Matutu Mandlenkosi James, Mbata Moses Sipho, Mbele Hazel Tombentle, Mchunu Kukuletu.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath.
I solemnly promise to perform my functions as a member of the National Assembly to the best of my ability.
Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God. Help me God.
Those who have affirmed, put up your right hand and say, I do.
I do.
Thank you very much. You have been duly sworn in.
Minyatso, Isaac Kharebura, Mfiki, Franz Bongani, Mkwebi, Nomado, Grace, Mjadu, Thembi Nkosi Siboniso, Mkhize, Ntombenhle.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience?
Yes.
You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation.
I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa, obey, respect, and all other laws and I solemnly promise to perform my functions as a member of the Assembly to the best of my ability.
Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
You have been duly sworn in. Thank you.
Mkhize Siyabonga Percival, Mkhotso Gharatwa Agnes, Moodley Shunmagam Ramsami, Mutong Hamilton, Mutshehu Citrin Mpo.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. You have all been duly sworn in. Thank you.
Motumatse, Moshumi Patrick, Tetwa Zelake Elijah, Tsweni Nogwetemba Antonia, Muhammad Mariam Bibi, Mwali Sanele Grigori.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation to be binding on your conscience?
Yes.
Yes.
You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. Thank you very much. You have all been duly sworn in. Thank
you. Ncube Pinky Pelgin, Nkani Thabang Theophilus, Nomvalo Sibonelo, Njaba Delisile. Nomalo Nkosinathi Innocent.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience?
Yes.
You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. Thank you very much. You have been duly sworn in.
Kweta Augustina Madala, Khadebe Shegi Lisejo, Redi Vesven Gopal, Khwekane Mabel, Silebe Lishobonolo Daniel.
All of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read your oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. You have duly sworn in. Thank you.
Shangase Lungisani, graduate. Skosana David Mandla. Themba Albert Tsepo. Tomsana Mzonke. Van Ruyen David Douglas Dez.
All of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience?
Yes.
You may proceed to read your oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. Those who have affirmed, put up your right hand and say, I do. You have been duly sworn in. Thank you.
Kaba Tabasili Mildred, Zungu Marcus Sifiso.
Do you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath.
I, Marcus Sifiso Zungu, swear I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa and that I will obey, respect, and uphold the Constitution and all other law of the Republic. And I solemnly promise to perform my function as a member of the National Assembly to the best of my ability.
You may raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
You have been duly sworn in. Thank you. There is also one member of the National Council of Provinces that must be sworn in. May I now ask Mr. Majola to step forward, please? you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation.
I, Jerome Sibongiseni Machol, swear that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa, and I will obey, respect, and uphold the Constitution and all other laws of the Republic. And I solemnly promise to perform my function as a permanent delegate to the National Council of Provinces to the best of my ability.
Put up your right hand and say, so help me God. You have been duly sworn in. Thank you. Are there any members present who have not yet taken the oath or affirmation? Apart from the names that were called out, no one else? Thank you. Honourable members, that concludes the administering of the oath or affirmation on my side. I would like to hand over to the Honourable Speaker, who will conduct the swearing-in of members who replaced designated members after the first sitting. Thank you very much, Madam Speaker.
Njengoba besekashilo omele iJaji elikhulu leNingizimu Afrika, uJaji Goliath, mayelana nesigaba somthethosisekelo section 48, ukuthi amalunga endlu yesishayamthetho kufuneke athathe isifungo noma isinqumo sokwethembeka kuzwekazi laseNingizimu Afrika kanye futhi nokuhlonipha umthethosisekelo ngaphambi kokuba baqale ukwenza imisebenzi yabo yendlu yesishayamthetho. Ngizoqhubeka-ke manje bese ngenza lokho okufanele ukuthi amalunga athathe isifungo noma isinqumo. Malunga, aboqala esizobabiza bazoza ngaphambili njengoba abanye besebenzile, nabo bafunde isinqumo sabo ukuthi bazoyihlonipha iNingizimu Afrika kanye nomthethosisekelo. Emva kwalokho-ke kukhona amapheshana la kufanele siwasayine izitifiketi ezimbili, esisodwa sizosala ngakithi, esinye sithathwe ilunga ehloniphekile ukuze lizigcinele zona, okuyisikhombiso sokuthi sasithatha lesi sinqumo ngaleli langa lanamhlanje. Ngizawuqala-ke manje ngicele unobhala abize amagama alabo abazothatha isifungo.
Hlophe Manda Kayise John, Kubeka Talente Thuthukani Sakhile, Madlala Khayelihle Blessing, Msezana Ngobi Prince,
malunga ngabe nonke njengoba nimi phambi kwami niyathatha isifungo noma isinqumo sokuthi nizoyihlonipha iNingizimu Afrika nomthethosisekelo. Uma kunjalo ngizocela nifunde bese niphakamisa isandla sangwe sokunene nisho ukuthi niyavuma. Kunjalo ningaqhubeka. All the members who have taken the oath now raise their right hands and say, so help me God. Or I do, those who are
taking
affirmation.
I do.
Mlitam John Andile, Taibosh Glenn, Douglas Wesley Marshall,
Thank you very much, Honorable Member. All of you present and in front of me do indeed take an oath of affirmation to actually indicate that you respect the Republic of South Africa and the Constitution. If so, can you please read an oath?
I take my title, solemnly affirm that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa and will obey, respect, and uphold the Constitution and all the law of the Republic. And I solemnly promise to perform my functions as a member of the National Assembly to the best of my ability.
We all the members in front of me raise their right hands. Those who are taking an oath will say, so help me God, and those who are taking an oath of affirmation will say, I do. Thank you very much. You are all now full and functional members of the National Assembly. You can take your seats.
Thank you.
Ninebekunene malunga lahloniphekile lendlu ngidawucela kubuta ukuthi ngabe kukhona labanye labakhona langekhathi labangakasithathi sifungo na kude ngiyabonga ke ninabekunene ukuthi konke libe kufanele sikwende sesikwendile nyaloke ngidawuphinze nginikhumbude ukuthi njoba bengishile ekucaleni ukuthi uma kukhona la mapheshana lebenifunza kuwo mabili sitawasayina womabili lelinye silishiye sitwasha womabili sitawube sesifaka ke envelopini sinithumelele lelinye lisale ngakuthina loku leli sendlopini ke seliyobange lakho ke ukuthi uma usekhaya ubonise nabantwana ukuthi ngale lilanga mine ngathatha sifungo sokuthi ngidosebenza ngibe lilunga lehloniphekile lebe shamthetho ngiyabonga ke mnabe kunene. Having done all of that, and for those who didn't hear my Swati, I was just saying thank you very much for all from all of you who have participated in this ceremony. You are now fully fledged members of the National Assembly. You will duly sign the certificates, both of them, and leave them on top of the desk. We will take them. One of you will be sent to you and the other will remain with the institution. And the one that is you are taking home, that one is for your children. You can frame it so that they know that mommy or gogo or daddy was once a member of parliament. So, honorable members, that concludes the administering of the oath and affirmation. I welcome you to the National Assembly, and this concludes the sitting of today. How very short.